This lesson is built around a 6-chorus solo on a medium jazz blues that I played, and that transcription I've analyzed, and I'm highlighting some of the different things that I'm using in there, so you're gonna get some insight in the kind of lines that I'm playing, the kind of techniques I'm using, and how I use some of the jazz blues phrasing techniques like trills and slurs and legato, and how I apply them to really more like blues phrases, but also how I apply the same kind of techniques and the same kind of phrasing to more standard bop phrases. The form of this lesson is a little bit different because I took the transcription and then I added some analysis to it. So, well, when you have the transcription, you have easy access to the different phrases, and you also have different remarks and notes and analysis of what is going on, what my thoughts are, what I'm emphasizing, what I'm thinking about with those phrases.